Hi, I'm James from Golden Shiny Trading, the professional China EU agent in China EU market. Today I will take you a quick tour of China EU Fair, also known as China EU International Commodities Fair. In this video, you will learn everything about EU Fair, such as EU Fair history, exhibitors and buyers in EU Fair, differences between EU market and EU Fair, etc. Also, we have full introduction about China-EU market and what import-export service we can provide to the buyers who come to EU for importing business. So stick around and keep watching. China-EU Fair, also known as China-EU International Commodities Fair. With the slogan Export to the World, EU Fair strongly shows worldwide buyers that EU is still one of the most important trade hubs in China. As the most influential and effective fair for daily consumer goods in China, China-EU International Commodities Fair has been held since 1995. The event is approved by the State Council, jointly hosted by the Ministry of Commerce, the People's Government of Zhejiang Province, Standardization Administration of People's Republic of China, and other relevant authorities. Moreover, China-EU Fair is one of the largest, most influential, and most productive commodities fair in China, even in the world. Furthermore, the top honor that China-EU Fair has are best management fairs in China, top 10 exhibitions in China, etc. So you can see why China-EU Fair is so important to worldwide buyers. The China-EU Fair is held in EU International Export Center. The address is number 59 Jiangdong East Road, EU City, Zhejiang Province, China. Above all, EU International Export Center is around 5 kilometers far from China-EU market. Actually, it's quite easy to find and visit here. In this 25th China-EU Fair, the exhibition area is 100,000 square meters. There are 3,600 international standard booths with 2,000 approved exhibitors and 20,000 professional buyers who will visit. In the past 20 years, the main buyers come to EU for importing business are from Middle East, Africa, Latin America, Asia. However, EU market has successfully attracted other buyers from Europe and North America as well in recent years. Next, let's see about exhibitors and visitors. As professional China-EU agent in China-EU market, we've been in China-EU Fair before. The exhibitors are buyers who would mostly concern before they attend China-EU Fair. Well, in 25th EU Fair, the main categories are hardware, electromechanical facilities, stationery and office goods, daily necessities, electric appliance, knitwear, sporting goods, and outdoor leisure, toys and crafts, ornaments. Now here are the China-EU Fair layout for you to get to know China-EU Fair clearly. On the other hand, trade show like China-EU Fair always and only attract professional buyers from the world at most time. The data shows that China-EU Fair will attract expected around 20,000 professional buyers from 200 countries and regions. Other than China-EU market, which I will explain in the next, EU Fair is the other treasure for foreign buyers to source products in China-EU. Now let me talk about the China-EU market. As a professional China-EU agent in EU market, with over 7 years sourcing experiences, we know every corner in EU market. Therefore, we are able to walk you through China-EU market completely here. China-EU market, also known as EU wholesale market or EU international trade city. In short, there are over 75,000 suppliers in EU wholesale market, which makes EU wholesale market the biggest commodity market in the world. On the other hand, EU wholesale market covers an area of 4 million square meters. Over 75,000 suppliers exhibit 400,000 kinds of products. These products come from around 40 industries and include 2,000 different categories of goods. To those who don't know about the China-EU market, here we specifically made full introduction about EU wholesale market. The highlight in map is the famous China-EU market. In fact, is the biggest wholesale market in the world, recognized by the United Nations. To clarify, there are a total 5 districts in China EU market. Let me show you one by one in Google Earth. We start from District 1, A to E section. Move up a little is District 2, F section. Next to F is District 2, G section. Keep going is District 3, H section. Then District 4. The last is District 5. You can see clearly there are total 5 districts in China EU market. You could click top right to check EU market video guides for each floor and each district in China EU market. So what are the differences between China EU market and China EU fair? Why China EU fair is necessary to buyers where EU already has its famous EU market? Well, there are 2 major differences. One is more direct manufacturers. There are many types of suppliers in China EU market, such as manufacturers, traders, distributors, etc. However, China EU fair is more like manufacturer platform. Without a doubt, there are some trading companies who will attend as exhibitors as well. Nevertheless, more than half exhibitors in trade shows like China EU fair are believed to be manufacturers. Take Canton Fair as an example. There are also a lot of non-manufacturers suppliers attend Canton Fair, but a lot of buyers, especially big buyers, come to trade show attempt to meet direct manufacturers. The other one is more big buyers. As I pointed out above, big buyers are more likely to meet direct manufacturers, because the manufacturers can have more control on production, quality control, delivery time, etc. As a result, trade show will be a better opportunity for them to do so. Moreover, with China EU fair, buyers don't have to visit different manufacturers in different cities in China. After all, China is so big, as we all know that. In conclusion, China EU fair provides better chance to buyers and make more efficient and higher performance in their sourcing trip in China. Next question is, what we can do for your import business in China? Well, as a professional China EU agent in EU city Zhejiang province, our one-stop sourcing service help customers import products from China simpler and more comfortable. Our one-stop sourcing service includes airport pickup, market guide, order tracking, quality control, warehouse facility, container loading, and shipping. You could click top right for more details about our one-stop sourcing service. Then you will totally learn what we can do for buyers who come to China for importing. All right, this is pretty much about the guide of China EU Fair in 2019. As top China EU agent in China EU market, we believe our one-stop sourcing service could greatly help you importing business in China. Feel free to contact us for inquiry. We will reply you immediately once we hear from you. Thank you for watching.